born a dairy farmer. I grew up on the farm. After school, my brothers and my cousins would feed calves and help do chores, and we'd also help my dad with milking the cows. My great-great-great-grandparents came here in 1847 and started dairy farming here in Allenton. We work with veterinarians and nutritionists to help us ensure the well-being of our cows and make sure that our cows are well cared for. Every day, caring for our cows ensures that our cows are not only healthy, but also that they're providing a healthy quality milk product that can be made into cheese later. So on weekends, when the kids are home from school, they get to come to the farm with us and help us do chores. My daughter Haley one day decided that we needed to name our cows. So she picked one cow and we decided to name that cow Bob. Haley's 7, and every time she comes to the farm now, we have to go find our cow Bob.